Colgate recently launched the Keep India Smiling mission in Delhi.
Good afternoon, everyone.
With this, the company aims to build strong foundations and create a meaningful impact in the lives of people. Taking forward its belief that everyone deserves a future they can smile about, this mission by Colgate offers foundational support to millions of Indians to enable them to build a better future.
Today is a very special day for all of us. We're here together for an iconic company and brand that is synonymous with dental care and oral hygiene in the country. Yes, you have guessed it right. The brand is Colgate, and Colgate India will be making a very special announcement today. To start the event, I'd first like to call upon stage Vice President Marketing, Colgate Palmolive India, Mr. Arvind Chintamani.
It is indeed a very special occasion for us, and we are going to make a special announcement. And this special occasion is founded in a core belief that Colgate operates with. We, as an operating principle, believe that everyone deserves a future they can smile about. As a brand that touches 85% of this country, bought by about a billion people every year, the everyone part is very important to us. But what is also important, as important, is the future part. Because we believe that better futures happen if you are optimistic and if you believe in positive thinking. And when speaking of courage, we believe that, you know, in moments of hesitation, in times of doubt, we are well served by reminding ourselves and telling ourselves to smile karo aur shuru ho jao. And this smile karo aur shuru ho jao is Colgate's brand expression. It is from here on at the heart of all communication that Colgate does. It is an encouragement to people to smile and get started. Nayi shuruaat aasan nahi hoti magar aasan ban jati hai aapki smile se. And that is at the heart of the message that we want to constantly send out as a brand. And, you know, as we look around in our country, we find so many of these stories in real life, so many incredible stories of people having lived this philosophy. And, you know, no better than the story of Anand Arnold.
कैंसर के तीन साल बाद मेरा दोस्त मुझे बच्चों की तरह गोद में उठा के जिम लेकर आया।
Colgate also unveiled its philosophy of smile karo aur shuru ho jao by showcasing real life stories of inspiring individuals who embarked on life changing journeys with optimism in their hearts and smiles on their faces. Anand Arnold battled cancer and paralysis to become India's first wheelchair bodybuilder. And 22-year-old Hemanti Sen has transformed a skywalk into a school.
Four of my kids are getting ready to go to school. Mama would ask me, "What are you doing with your life?" Now, when I see the pride in her eyes, I smile.
And, you know, there are many such stories. You know, there is the incredible story of Sandeep Singh, who survived a gunshot wound and was told by doctors that he would never play hockey again. And in 3 years after that, he was the captain of the India hockey team. Absolutely incredible story of grit and self-determination and courage and optimism and in the belief that if you can dream, you can make it. And there are so many such stories that we will be bringing to life, and we will, you know, go around the country and find these stories and bring them out and tell people that, you know, in a world that is not always, you know, telling us the good stories, that there are so many of them if we care to look. And as a brand, that's the voice that we want to take and spread the message of smile karo aur shuru ho jao, believe in the power of optimism and believe in the power of positive thinking. Thank you.
I have a very special person make the big announcement from Colgate. So here's welcoming Managing Director, Colgate Palmolive India Limited, Mr. Isam Bashlani, to make the big announcement.
Good afternoon and welcome everyone to this Colgate event. As Arvind mentioned earlier, Smile Karo or Shuru Ho Jao, this has been at the core of what Colgate is and what we're trying to do. Everyone, and I mean everyone, deserves a future they could smile about. For the past more than 80 years, Colgate has been in the country since 1937 and has always been on a mission to spreading smiles. And not only through our products, but through really some terrific programs, foundational oral health education. If you look at the Bright Smiles, Bright Futures program, this is one of the longest running program that Colgate Palmolive in India has been running for the past 40 years. And we have touched more than 160 million school children. And every year we try and aim to exceed the number between 9 to 10 million school children. The second foundational program is our Oral Health Month. And every year we conduct free dental checkups. So far, since 2004, we have provided 40 million free dental checkups in the country. And on an average, every October, we touch between 6 to 7 million patients. Not only that, but we also work very closely with our NGOs, Seva Mandir, through girl child education, as well as Save Water, through the India Trust. This is, we've been working in three states, in Bihar, West Bengal, and lately in Maharashtra. All of these programs, I'm gonna show you a quick audiovisual, and I'll come back to share with you the news that we have from Colgate. Can we play the video, please?
Our India, a country where you will find stories that triumph any challenge with just a smile. And we at Colgate have always been there to create a strong foundation for those very smiles.
Keep India Smiling mission includes some of Colgate's pan-India flagship programs like Bright Smiles, Bright Futures to provide foundational oral health education, the Oral Health Month to provide free dental checkups, and foundational community initiatives like water accessibility, women empowerment, and livelihood programs.
The ones that create the foundation of all these smiles.
So as you can see, these are really amazing and powerful stories of optimism, similar to the stories that Arvind have showed you from Anand, Hemanti, and Sandeep. So today, we embark on a mission, and really Colgate's mission in India is to keep India smiling mission. And based on this, we're announcing today, and we commit to provide foundational support, again, foundational support to 20 million people every year going forward. And this is foundational support, it's a scholarship program. In addition to what we have been doing, as I mentioned to you earlier, Bright Smiles, Bright Futures, since 1976, reaching more than 160 million kids. Oral Health Month, every year, every October since 2004, close to 40 million. And our work, which we are extremely proud of with Seva Mandir and India Trust, Water Trust, in West Bengal, Bihar, and Maharashtra. So today, as I mentioned, we're launching the Keep India Smiling Foundational Scholarship. And this really scholarship, what it does is, it's a mentorship program to provide financial and mentoring support. At times, it's not enough just to give the money and then say, here it is, and you walk away. I think the mentorship part of it is extremely, extremely important. And what it touches, based touch on three different platforms: educational, support, and community service. And I'm extremely delighted today to present to you our eminent panelists. Mary, welcome. And Dr. Piyamavati Singh, Mr. Ranjeev Grover, and Ms. Poonam Sharma, head of Colgate Corporate Social Responsibility. And the panelists will take you through the scholarship program. Now, this scholarship program is supported by our partners from Shiksha Dan and Buddy for Study. And I'm delighted and extremely honored to present to you today the Keep India Smiling mission.
I'm going to get to the questions. First off, for Mary. Why this partnership, Mary? Why this partnership with Colgate? What made you connect with Colgate Keep India Smiling Scholarship?
Today is one of, special day for me. And I would like to thank Colgate for giving me this opportunity. Well, I'm so happy that such a great initiative you have taken. So that is, one of the partnership, of course, to be do something. We have a vast talent pool in India, and particularly in sports, is it? To gain tremendous recognition, provide the right mentorship and sources. So that is one point. I have then Colgate's Keep India Smiling Scholarship Program understands the importance of foundational support. It is designed to identify the people who really need to help provide the continuous support. And I have another point also. Millions of Indians interact with Colgate on a daily basis, and this will provide many, many people with an opportunity to make use of this scholarship. Last point I have that with Colgate's Keep Indian Smiling Foundational Scholarship, we will get the opportunity to identify great talent who will make a significant difference to the country. So this opportunity allows me to, be actively involved in something so important. Thank you.
Well said, Mary. Very well said. We're all aware of your, and we're in awe of your determination and your courage. Yeah. We're all aware. Tell us the role and importance of foundational support, grassroots support, in the early years, in your foundation, in your life. Tell us about that.
Yes, if I tell about, my journey, the foundation initially, I'm becoming from, everyone know that, from humble background. Sometimes being a human, I can't able to handle, but when I smile, yes, I can do more. I can do better. Even I already exhausted during my training, and I am not able to get all the requirement, all the facility. My family cannot able to afford. I'm still happy if can't give me that much requirement needs in initially, and but whatever they give the requirement, I'm happy, and so I'm still fighting, and I'm still doing better and better to do something for the country.
Big round of applause for two champions.
Thank you.
And now coming to you, Dr. Priyamvada Singh, how effective are the initiatives like Keep India Smiling Program? How effective? ये कितने कितने useful हैं?
इस तरह के initiatives की बहुत जरूरत है, क्योंकि राजकीय कार्यक्रम उनकी नीतियाँ हैं और वो स्केल पर पहुँचती भी हैं, लेकिन वो सभी तक नहीं पहुँचती, और उसमें अकेली सरकार भी ये काम नहीं कर सकती. तो responsible businesses, civil society का अपना रोल, opinion leaders का अपना रोल, और जो भी general public, परिवार का अपना रोल है इसमें, इस तरह के initiatives उन बाधाओं को दूर करने में मदद करते हैं जो deserving बच्चे हैं, उनको शिक्षा से संयुक्त करें, जोड़ें और उनके ठहराव को बना पाएं, क्योंकि 40% बच्चे 8वीं से 10वीं की स्टेज पर ट्रांजिशन के दौर में ड्रॉप आउट हो जाते हैं, और इस ड्रॉप आउट को रोकना लड़कियों के केस में बहुत ज़रूरी है. एक बार यदि वो लड़कियां शिक्षा के क्रम से, धारा से बाहर हुई, तो उनको ला पाना बहुत मुश्किल है और पूरा जीवन उनका प्रभावित होता है. इस तरह का फाउंडेशनल सपोर्ट, यदि हम जो आउट ऑफ बॉक्स थिंकिंग है और नवाचार अभिनव प्रयोग है, सबसे बड़ी बात मुझे जो लगती है इसमें वो सभी वर्गों के लिए सभी स्तरों के लिए ये प्रोविजन प्रोवाइड कर रहा है.
Poonam, coming to you, could you tell us more about the genesis? इसकी शुरुआत कैसे हुई of the Keep India Smiling Foundational Scholarship Program?
Thank you, Tiska. So I'm just taking forward what Dr. Priyambada said and Maricom said. There's huge talent, and the talent is available in each corner of the country. We, through our programs or in daily lives, we see that, you know, how much talent is there. But at times, you know, in the critical stages of their life, foundational stages, I would say, financial constraints become, you know, a lot of challenge. Along with financial constraints, it's also equally important, you know, the challenges of guidance or mentorship. So that was the idea behind genesis of this program, that how to bring that foundational support and bring it to all the people in the country when they really need it at the right time. So be it through a financial support, be it through a mentorship or a guidance, which I think also plays a very, very important role.
So tell us about the purpose of getting a panel and also elaborate the process of how the scholarship will actually be awarded.
So the idea behind putting up together a panel was that, you know, one, they will play an immense role in the mentorship process, in the selection process, because their experience, you know, on the ground, they know, you know, what they are doing day in and day out. Like Maricom is for sports, they are educationists. So having this panel will help us having a more objective selection, bringing their expertise in selection as well as their expertise in telling us, you know, what better could be done in mentoring. So that was the idea.
360 degree approach.
It's a 360 degree approach, yeah.
Coming to you, Rajiv, tell us more about Shikshadan's role in structuring the Keep India Smiling program.
Right. So we all heard Colgate MD Isam's point about not just giving the money, but also see that the program is actually effective in delivering what it is supposed to deliver. So if you were to look at Shikshadan's value-driven model, it is actually a four-tier approach. At the base is really the scholarship that is provided to the deserving and the needy. But more importantly, beyond that, we have a program to improve the English speaking of the candidates, because English is very much a business communication and a communication language. So there is a program, we have partners to impart that. So that's the second tier. And then the third tier is really, gone are the days when the career options were just a doctor, an engineer, you know, a CA or an MBA. There are many, many options available. So we have partnered with a firm that has drawn out about 100 career options in today's environment that people can choose from. So that is also important if you want to make this program effective. And something that Poonam has already spoken about, mentoring and coaching, which is the fourth tier, is also very critical for people to really find their calling and the right job and you know, that they want to pursue. So Colgate was looking for an effective program, and I think Shikshadan brought forth this four-tiered approach, which really matched you know, what they were looking for.
I'm sure it's going to be a wonderful relationship between Shikshadan and Colgate.
Absolutely.
Poonam, I have one last question for you, which I think a lot of people will also have. How does one exactly apply for the Keep India Smiling Scholarship?
Yeah, so as I shared, you know, this is a pan-India program. So it's both online as well as offline. Online, very simple, colgate.com/keepindiasmiling. So there's a dedicated web page. Offline, like we have Shikshadan Foundation, they have their own partner networks. We have one of the best technology partners, Buddy for Study, with us. They also have their
partnerships with NGOs, with institutes, and more importantly, going to rural areas. So through, I don't know, 4 lakh, more than 4 lakh VLEs. So it's a comprehensive, you know, yeah. So one can apply offline, online. That's the
wonderful. Thank you so much. Wonderful, wonderful panel. Big round of applause for our esteemed
Thank you
panel
so much.
Here.
And thanks to all the panelists.
The Keep India Smiling mission is Colgate's commitment to provide foundational support to 20 million people every year to enable a future they can smile about.